Porto and Liverpool next. There's Retro with the opportunity. Unlucky, couldn't quite find the target. See, blocked him off, Myrtle there. Dude with the shots! A demolition on Iceman. Deja vu here. There's... Oh, Tex with the shot. Retro could have had a great assist to his name there, but nope. Access denied. Text demolishing sticks. A good clearance from Retro. This is a tough game. This is tough. This is very tough. Oh, there we go. Here we go! Not quite going in! And Tex finally breaks the deadlock! And Liverpool, it may only be 1-0, but it is momentum heading to Anfield. History has told us anything, it's that Retro has a very poor win-loss record at this stadium, but he's not showing any signs of it! That means Liverpool are 2-0 up now. Molly with the shot, Ham with the save. What a save from Hound again! Hello! Hound assisting Beast. It is one each as it stands. On the night, but it's 2-1 on aggregate to Liverpool. Porto now have an away goal. On Beast. very dangerous area. Liverpool really need another goal here, because if this goes to overtime, but it doesn't look likely now. Midi with the goal. And that puts Liverpool 3-1 up on aggregate. Red shot, no! Another save from Hound. That's like, what, 3 saves he's made today? To hold on for another 20 seconds. Retro not letting them anywhere near that goal. But we are still in a dangerous area. There's 10 seconds left. What a save from Marley! And Liverpool have pushed their ticket into the quarterfinals. Mountain getting the goal, but Retro taking the assist. He'll take it. With the shot, and he gets it. Opportunity there. Wait just a minute! Beautiful! Thank you. and put the shots off the bar. Go retro! Beautiful finish! Retro says thank you very much! And Retro just steals that for himself and he takes the hat trick! Mountain gets an assist though, but he's like, oh, okay, I can handle that. I think there might be a couple of words between them heading into the second leg. Goals in the next leg to have any chance of advancing into the quarterfinals. Advantage then because they have the away goal here tonight. Not tonight, Casper. Not tonight. First leg convincingly goes to Basel. Oh, Myrtle, great save from Retro's shot. In comes Retro, beautiful finish, and that's another one for Basel. And Basel have an away goal now. City now need four. Here's Retro again! City are being annihilated here! after winning the Premier League title, this happens? Well, well, well. Manchester City now need 5. Yeah, they need 5. No, actually, no, they need 6. Because Basel, crucially, now have more away goals than Manchester City. Shepherd with the shot. Retro tried to keep it on target, but not on this occasion. Toss with the shot, Casper with the save. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs! Retro saw the impending danger. He managed to keep himself under control, maintain his focus, and keep it away from the goal. Demolition there. Two demolitions! Sherbert on Yuri and Retro on Tusk! Casper puts 3! Shepherd with the assist. Manchester City now need 8. Well, 7 even. City now needs 7. With 1:40 left, that is very, very unlikely. There we go! At this point, it's nothing more than a consolation for City. Tusk scores, Yuri assisting. It's only City's second goal over these two legs. But there is surely no way back. There is no way back for City now. With the save on Retro shot, 10 seconds left, and Basel have punched their ticket into the quarterfinals. 3-1 on the night. 7-2 on aggregate. Chelsea, Barcelona. And Retro! First goal of the tournament for Chelsea. With not just a bicycle hit but a clearance as well. Here comes Retro again! 2-0! A hat trick for Chelsea on the cards here. Who knows? Retro hat trick! No! Hound denying Retro that hat trick. The demolition now on Rainmaker. Job there from the Chelsea team. Good job on their defense. Retro with another shot. Hits the post this time. Poncho! Spectacular strike from close range. Another fantastic save. Retro for the hat trick! Glorious!
No, I won't give in.
How glorious is that? They're trying to pursue a fourth. But he's got a hat trick, he'll be taking the match ball home. Rainmaker gets a second for Barcelona. Barcelona have two away goals heading to the new camp. Chelsea have the advantage on aggregate with 2-0. Look, 4-2. Three of the goals coming from Retro himself. Regular Tokyo Stadium. That is the sort of mistake Chelsea could do without. Retro tried to keep it clear, but Marley, wrong place, wrong time. But it's Heating that gets credited for the goal. Barcelona only need another one, and that's it. They knock Chelsea out of the tournament based on away goals. There's Retro! Just like that! going down that easily. They've got their second away goal, but they need another one to go ahead. Shot, but they're not getting to the target. We're halfway through this second leg. 2-1 to Barcelona on the night. 5-4 on aggregate. Barcelona have Chelsea, because we're at the new camp, Chelsea could still go through on away goals. Just need to maintain their focus. Just like that from Retro! And it's in! And Chelsea are back in the game. Retro doing very well with his defensive work. And that's a clearance. But we are still in the danger area. Barcelona may go through on away goals. No, they can't go through on away goals. Chelsea are ahead on aggregate now. This to cement it! Wall knocking it into his own goal. But that is it! Chelsea now have more away goals. There is no way back. One more goal is all it's gonna take. And here it comes! What a save from Heater! But it's not gonna be enough. To overtime we go. That will be a goal for Barcelona just like that, but it won't be enough as Chelsea go through on aggregate. last match of the first round for the last 16. Shakhtar Donetsk and AS Roma. Roma in orange, Donetsk in blue. Blocked him off by Retro. Beautiful there. Salty. There. Now puts Roma 1-0 up and their first away goal, which could prove crucial. Another demolition there. Two demolitions, but it wasn't enough. With the shot, not finding the target. my word, it's going to overtime. This is going to overtime. Whoever gets this is going to have momentum on their side heading into the second leg. Deja vu with Madrid and PSG all over again. And there it is! The goal that helped AS Roma into the second leg with momentum on their side. Go. Second leg, which will bring. Whoa! What the? Well, that didn't take long! That did not take long at all! As it stands, Roma will still go through on the away goals rule because of that overtime goal at the end of the first leg. A goal from the grave for Kenzie Retro. He'll take it. No complaints there. Wolfman with two shots, Armstrong saving him. Retro with the shot, just like that, and Roma 2-1 up on the night. Thank you. Another aerial hit from Retro. Still in the danger zone. Oh! Easy! It's a demolition derby out here. Armstrong! There's Buzz! To infinity and beyond, and that's 3-1 on the night. Seconds to go. And it's over for Shakhtar. AS Roma advance to the next stage. That is it. For the last 16 of the Rocket League Champions League. Quarterfinalists are Manchester United versus Bayern Munich, Tottenham Hotspur versus Real Madrid, Liverpool versus Basel, and Chelsea versus AS Roma. So there we go, that is that. Ladies and gentlemen, hope you enjoyed today's action. If you did, hit the thumbs up, and if you're new baptized into Holloman's channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom, click the bell to join the last day's notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. Tom and Jerry Sins on the left, Rocket League playlist on the right. Notice the first four matches on the left, Rocket League playlist on the right. So, my mistake. Anyway, I'll see you guys very soon. Tomorrow it is reaction day, and I've got a handful of reactions for you. So, until then, enjoy the rest of your day. Peace out. Stay faithful as always.